This is a bill we've been working on for quite some time after numerous discussions and requests of DHS to look at LIHEAP and to answer questions about how we operate LIHEAP in the Commonwealth. And we basically hit a brick wall and decided that it was necessary to make some changes statutorily, even though they can be done administratively. This is part of a package of bills that I've introduced, and we'll be introducing more bills from at least from other members as we continue this dialogue relative to LIHEAP. The bill directs the Department of Human Services to accept LIHEAP applications until all the funds are expended. DHS will have the discretion to decide how to accomplish this and expend their funds. And the reason we left it that way is because the federal government gives the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, as well as other states and territories, block-style grant funding to make the determination on how best to use those funds for their individual states and or territories. So I felt it was necessary to continue to give them that discretion, at least until yesterday's email. However, we'll continue with the process in moving this bill forward, and I may try and amend it as we advance it, hopefully, to the full House. DHS will have the discretion to decide how to accomplish spending this money. Increasing the crisis grant amount awarded is a possibility. Increasing the cash grant amount awarded is a possibility. Requesting a waiver and allocating additional funds for weatherization is a possibility. Keeping the LIHEAP program open for the spring and summer months to help with cooling costs, as other states do, is a possibility. Allowing consumers to apply for more than one grant per season is a possibility. Allowing consumers to apply for multiple grants, one for gas and electric. Currently, they can only go to one source is a possibility. Hiring full-time employees to staff the program. We found out yesterday that DHS hires 400 temporary workers to help make this program work. And it takes one individual 3 weeks to look over an application. That's ludicrous. Mailing educational materials and applicants to consumers is another one. We will have, in our estimation, over $90 million left. $90 million. Program ended last week on the 20th after two extensions by the administration. I talked about year-round programs. 11 other states do it. Why can't we? We are the fifth largest state in this country, yet we are near the bottom when it comes to operating this program. LIHEAP is complex and nuanced. I understand that. It's obvious, based on DHS's response and arrogance, that a member of this legislative body suggests enrolling more people is in some way questioning their abilities. Well, I guess I'm questioning not only their abilities, but their ignorance and arrogance. And more legislation is obviously needed to right the wrong that is LIHEAP administration in Pennsylvania. I would ask for an affirmative vote.
Thank you for your passion, Mr. Chairman.